Did you know that if you live in a property consecutively for 2 out of 5 years and you've built a wealth of equity and sell it at a gain, as a single person, you don't get taxed up to $250,000 of that gain? And if you're married, it could be $500,000? Don't just take my word for it. Consult with your CPA. Want more tips like this? Let's hop on a call. I'll be happy to help.